The warning ESC Temporarily Off in Volvo vehicles was initially meant by Volvo to pop up on the dash when the brake discs were too hot, after driving in the mountains or braking very hard on highways. This leads to the braking system setting this code for potential brake overheating, because in these conditions the electronic stability control system can't work properly and may only make things worse if it kicks in. So if you see the ESC Temporarily Off warning after you've been pressing the brake pedal hard, this is just a temporary preventative measure that your car takes to avoid problems. The message will disappear after several minutes of calm driving. But there are two major cases when this warning pops up because of an actual problem rather than to prevent traction control from messing up your driving. First of all, this happens when there are issues with the ABS system. If the problem is with one of the sensors, you will see the ABS light, but the problem may be with the readings of the wheel speed sensors and the vehicle may not understand that they are broken. So one of the ABS sensors may be sending incorrect speed readings to the ABS control module and will turn off the traction control because it's unhappy with the difference in wheel speed and considers one of the wheels is spinning hard or is blocked for some reason. In a good Volvo compatible scanner, you can get live readings of the wheel speed sensors, and this is a very good diagnostic step to take. Just look at the readings of each sensor when the car is moving on a straight line and see if the readings are the same. And secondly, this kind of message very often appears on the dash of the PHEV Volvo cars when they switch between engine and electric powertrain, or when they switch from front-wheel drive to all-wheel drive. I believe there are some TSBs and software updates that are about to appear, but as of now, there is no remedy for this. The message will pop up usually in the first several miles of your driving, if your car jumps to different modes within this period. The good news, you can keep driving, just be careful, because several stability control functions may actually be deactivated when you see this message. So if the road is slippery, take it with extra caution.